Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Planar Conquest with No Fair Fight. Today we're fighting a very dangerous, very big creature, and therefore we're going to equip the best weapons and best equipment we have, trying to get over that thing in one piece. What I'm talking about, the Sea Serpent. The Sea Serpent has astonishing 185 hit points, which is a ton, and it regenerates 18 of them each turn. It has an armor class of 18, so it's even hard to hit, and it has 4 movement points, so it's very quick. Its fortitude save of 14 will prevent any poison or acid from coming through, and its reflex save of 5 and will save of 3 is not even adequate to that level normally, or that tier that it is in. It costs 12 mana upkeep, which is a lot. It has a cold resistance of 25% and 25 points, not percent points, that means it's immune to most cold damage. And it has an illusion immunity, so it will see through our invisibility. Its attacks with 9 to 23 is quite a lot, considering the fact that it has an attack bonus of 19. So let's interact with the monster. Oh boy, there are a lot of them. We fear the Phantom Warrior because the Phantom Warriors, for reasons unknown, can ignore our mundane resistance. And we fear the big lindworm sea creature thingy. So let's do flaming weapon because we can be sure that it does not like that. And then we do bless to hit even harder. Because there is only one thing we can do to overcome this creature's regeneration, and that is to dish out damage like insane. Boy, did we just do over 60 damage? We did. With any luck, this will be a 2-turn. Boy, we're a monster. Screw all the normal stuff, we're going to kill dragons. We kill the Phantom Warriors first because the Phantom Warriors can actually damage us. Yes, we will be visible if we're in the middle of them, but we don't care because we slaughter everyone, everywhere, anytime, no problem. I mean, look at this. We are a hazard. Oh my god, we're deadly. I'm not making this up, look at this. And we'll level up even more, we're just level 8, and when we get more mauling, we'll do even more damage. This is amazing. Think of the experience we're gaining with this, this is unbelievable. Yeah, strike me, I don't care. Unbelievable. Screw this, I'm taking Mauler. I want even more damage. The Fame, we don't care. And we've got the Sage Discipline. What the heck is the Sage? Oh, 50% bonus from Research from Power. That is actually quite amazing. Can we take this idiots down? No, we don't have the points to attack. Great. Okay, but that will be a different episode. Getting there will take a lot of time. You cannot move. You two cannot move. You cannot move. Should we really make a special episode just for the King Tigers? Yeah, I think we have to. Okay, then we'll see each other next turn with the King Tigers. Bye!